One sunny afternoon, Nikola Tesla was in his Houston Street laboratory in Manhattan. He was experimenting with oscillators, which are electronic devices used to emit sound waves and even vibrations. He attached the little device to a support beam in his lab that ran the length of the building. He switched it on and started to gradually adjust the frequency it was emitting until, bingo, the beam started to vibrate. He had found the resonant frequency of the column. The test was proving to be a success. He started to feel a vibration in the floor as the sound wave traveled down the length of the beam and spread under his feet. He increased the intensity on the knob. It was just a quiver, but his downstairs neighbor began to notice his ceiling shaking. The other neighbors thought it was a heavy truck banging down the street, but the shaking persisted and grew stronger and stronger. The vibrations spread across the entire floor of the laboratory and into the neighboring buildings. Some of the locals in Little Italy and Chinatown began spilling onto the streets, thinking an earthquake was happening. The trembling was incessant and horrific, causing windows to shatter, pipes to stretch. The local police on Mulberry Street, they felt it too. An earthquake in New York City? Impossible. The police station was right around the corner from Tesla's lab, and they were all too familiar with the strange lights and sounds which would happen throughout the day and night from that building. As the ground shook, furniture was moving, pipes were breaking, and the officers thought the police headquarters was about to collapse. Two police rushed out the door toward Tesla's lab. They reached his building. The vibrations felt even stronger there. They ran up the stairwell, facing the fear that the building might collapse on them. As they burst through the door to Tesla's lab, they were met with a bizarre sight. Tesla, swinging a heavy sledgehammer at one of the iron beams, he smashed the little device off and the vibrations instantly stopped. No more earthquake.